What's going on, all you movie lovers out there? Phat Samurai Guy is here with another challenge video for you guys today in our series called
Is It Really That Bad?
Where we take a look at films that either failed financially or were panned critically. And then based off of the Rotten Tomatoes critic scores, we answer the question, is it really that bad? So the first challenge goes to Jamie Powell, that's right, from the UK, and I challenge him to watch Howard the Duck. The next challenge goes out to Danny, that's right, the Sinistalker, and I challenge him to watch The Crow Wicked Prayer. If you want to find out what both of these guys are going to be challenging me with, make sure you go to their channel, subscribe. Links to their channels will be in the description box below. So join us live at these dates and times to discuss with us, and we're going to have a good time. That's it for today's challenge video. I'd like to thank all you badasses for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Hit that notification bell and join the Movie Dojo Army. I'll see you badasses next time.